A girl growing up in Bangladesh is not same opportunity as a boy. She may not be able to attend higher education. She may be victim of child marriage, and even she is not able to ride a bicycle.
The society is highly patriarchal actually, and people have the stereotyped idea that this bicycling is for men. And when the children are growing up, they don't also usually don't see girls are riding bicycle, not in media, not in television or newspaper. They don't see this.
In Bangladesh, child marriage is the most critical problematic issue for the girls. Girls are getting married in their very adolescent ages, so their potential has been lost permanently.
Det är jättetydligt att det är helt olika förutsättningar för flickor och pojkar. Flickor har en helt annan situation. Det är ett väldigt patriarkalt samhälle.
If I meet a girl, I would like to say her that please know how to ride the bicycle. It will give you freedom, it will give you mobility, it will give you self-confidence.
And then when you ride the bicycle, you feel the freedom. You can control your speed, you can control where to go and how to go, and also you can be someone.
খুব ভালো লাগে যে মানে সবার কাছে শুনি যে পাইলট অনেক বড় একটা জিনিস মানে এখানে মেয়েরা নাকি বলে যাইতে পারে না তো আমি দেখাই দিয়েছি যে আমি মেয়েরাও যাইতে পারে সেখানে